If you go into pose mode, select all with A, and change the pivot point to individual origins, and then press R to rotate. You can rotate them all at once, so you can test each little bit of it. You can also press R again to rotate on more axes, drag a pose, turn off the overlays, and look at it and say, okay, that's the issue.